Greetings to all. We are the Shield Innovators from Springdale School, Pusa Road, New Delhi. I, Parina Anand, along with my teammates, Arjun
and Rudra Shah,
have created a safety project. Nirbhaya rape case, Kolkata rape case, and thousands of others. Where does it end? The answer is, it does not, until we make it stop. My own cousin has been a victim of sexual harassment in her workplace, which made her quit her job. This left an indelible impact on her mental health. One rape case occurs every 16 minutes and 86 rape cases in a day on an average. This urged me to use this moment of outrage in order to create something tangible that would help women protect themselves. I discussed the same with my teammates and we came up with an electronic taser.
We have various differentiating factors. First of all, our product is very cost friendly. It comes in at a very meagre price while others are very expensive, ranging from 1500 to 2000 rupees. This price may even go up if the location feature that we have is added. Moreover, it gives the perfect shot, as it does not lead to death while still causing a powerful impact. And lastly, it is pocket friendly.
Of a device that is an electronic taser and an SOS app. Tasers can be an effective self defense tool, offering a non-lethal way to incapacitate an attacker as it generates a shock of up to 2000 volts and provide time to escape and seek help to our emergency app. When we tap the device with our mobile phone, it opens the app directly. After this, the app created on MIT App Inventor through one tap sends your exact latitude and longitude to the nearest police station or the saved mobile number in the app. Both these tools are extremely useful for all age groups.
This electric taser is like no other. It is compact, it is handy, and most of all, it is efficient. It is the only solution to all women's safety problems. Buy this taser, buy a safer life.
Join us in making safety a priority. Take the pledge to protect yourself and others using our product and creating a safer community.
Prepare and prevent instead of repair and prevent.